How to draw Sonic step-by-step instructions for drawing Sonic the Hedgehog. How to draw Sonic the Hedgehog. Featured image: Sonic the Hedgehog drawing. Step 1. How to draw Sonic the Hedgehog. Step 1. Begin by drawing a circle. Sonic the Hedgehog drawing. Step 2. How to draw Sonic the Hedgehog. Step 2. Draw the spikes on the back of Sonic's head. Do this by drawing 6 curved lines, 1 long and then 1 short. Allow the lines to connect in sharp points. Sonic the Hedgehog drawing. Step 3. How to draw Sonic the Hedgehog. Step 3. Draw a smaller oval overlapping the bottom of the head. Sonic the Hedgehog drawing. Step 4. How to draw Sonic the Hedgehog. Step 4. Erase the guidelines from the oval. Sonic the Hedgehog drawing. Step 5. How to draw Sonic the Hedgehog. Step 5. Draw Sonic's ears, using 2 curved lines for each. Allow the lines to meet in sharp points, forming a triangular shape. More drawing tutorials. How to draw Luigi from Super Mario Bros. How to draw Luigi from Super Mario Bros. Featured image: How to draw Bowser from Super Mario Bros. How to draw Bowser from Super Mario Bros. Featured image: How to draw Freddy Fazbear from Five Nights at Freddy's. How to draw Freddy Fazbear from Five Nights at Freddy's. Featured image: Sonic the Hedgehog drawing. Step 16. How to draw Sonic the Hedgehog. Step 16. Extend a short, curved line downwards from the sock. Then, draw a long, curved line from the other S. Sonic the Hedgehog drawing. Step 6. How to draw Sonic the Hedgehog. Step 6. Draw a small triangle within the mirror. Draw 2 curved, parallel lines extending outwards from the body. Draw another curved line, doubling back on itself, overlapping the body. Sonic the Hedgehog drawing. Step 7. How to draw Sonic the Hedgehog. Step 7. Erase guidelines from the head and arm. Sonic the Hedgehog drawing. Step 8. How to draw Sonic the Hedgehog. Step 8. Draw the legs extending downwards from the body, using 2 curved lines for each. Sonic the Hedgehog drawing. Step 9. How to draw Sonic the Hedgehog. Step 9. Erase the guidelines from the body. Sonic the Hedgehog drawing. Step 10. How to draw Sonic the Hedgehog. Step 10. Draw an oval just beyond the end of each arm. Add 2 more spikes behind Sonic. Sonic the Hedgehog drawing. Step 11. How to draw Sonic the Hedgehog. Step 11. Draw the rest of the hand between the arm and each oval. The left hand will consist of 2 curved lines, forming enclosed shapes. Note the thumbs up of the left hand. The right hand consists of a small oval overlapping the larger oval, and a curved line enclosing a partial oval shape. Sonic the Hedgehog drawing. Step 12. How to draw Sonic the Hedgehog. Step 12. Erase the guidelines from the hands. Sonic the Hedgehog drawing. Step 13. How to draw Sonic the Hedgehog. Step 13. Draw the fingers using a series of connected, curved lines within the large ovals of the hands. More drawing tutorials. How to draw Kai from Ninjago. How to draw Kai from Ninjago. Featured image: How to draw Shadow the Hedgehog. How to draw Shadow the Hedgehog. Featured image: How to draw Princess Peach from Super Mario Bros. How to draw Princess Peach from Super Mario Bros. Featured image: Sonic the Hedgehog drawing. Step 14. How to draw Sonic the Hedgehog. Step 14. Erase the guidelines from around the fingers. Sonic the Hedgehog drawing. Step 15. How to draw Sonic the Hedgehog. Step 15. Draw socks at the bottoms of the legs. Begin by connecting the leg lines using a curved line. Then, use a series of 3 curved lines of various sizes to enclose the shape of the socks. Add of the sock to the short line. Draw 2 more curved lines across the shoe. Sonic the Hedgehog drawing. Step 17. How to draw Sonic the Hedgehog. Step 17. Use 2 curved lines to form the left shoe, meeting in a point. Draw 2 more curved lines across the shoe. Sonic the Hedgehog drawing. Step 18. How to draw Sonic the Hedgehog. Step 18. Using a curved line, enclose an oval shape across the torso. Draw a curved line beginning at the side of the face, extending to the shoulder. Using curved lines, draw 2 partial ovals above the previous curved line. Connect the partial ovals using a curved line. Sonic the Hedgehog drawing. Step 19. How to draw Sonic the Hedgehog. Step 19. Draw and shade a small oval within each of the partial ovals. Draw a curved line above each eye. Draw and shade another oval to form the nose. Draw a curved line to form the mouth, with a smaller curved line at its upper end. Draw 2 short, curved lines meeting in a point to form the tail. Sonic the Hedgehog drawing. Step 20. How to draw Sonic the Hedgehog. Step 20. Complete your Sonic drawing by raising a small oval-shaped area inside each eye and nose. Sonic the Hedgehog drawing. Step 21. How to draw Sonic the Hedgehog. Step 21. Color Sonic the Hedgehog. Traditionally, he is shaded deep blue with tan face, stomach, arms and inner ear, red shoes, and white eyes, gloves, and socks. Printable drawing tutorial. This printable is for members only. Join now. Printables thumbnail, how to draw Sonic the Hedgehog. Learn how to get access to thousands of printable pages. Below you'll find an easy step-by-step tutorial for how to draw Sonic and a Sonic coloring page. A guide makes it easy to draw him just the way he looks in his video games. Sonic tutorial, Sonic coloring page, Sonic the Hedgehog tutorial video. Now fans of this video game character have an easy tutorial to help them how to draw Sonic the Hedgehog. His cool cartoon eyes, hairline and clothes are all important to his very unique cartoon look. None of those features are hard to draw by themselves, but it helps to have guide to put them all in the right places. Especially when you are drawing someone who never seems to stop moving. Sonic the Hedgehog is the title character and the star of the Sonic the Hedgehog video game series published by Sega, as well as numerous spin-off comics, animations, and other media. He is a blue hedgehog who can run at supersonic speeds and curl into a ball, primarily to attack enemies and collect gold rings. Getting started with drawing guides. The best way to get students off to a good start to any drawing lesson is to show them how to use guides as a reference point. You may have noticed that all of the tutorials on this site have a dashed line running through the center of each step, in both horizontal and vertical directions. If students make their own centered lines on their own paper, before drawing, they will have an easy reference to follow. Drawing skills are all about getting the size and placement of lines on paper, so having some visual reference point to get started will always help anyone learn how to be a little more accurate. So does that mean students need to get out a ruler to draw a big fat line down the center of their paper before they start? Goodness no, please don't. That will most likely be hard to erase and distract from any finished art. No, simply fold the sheet of paper in half both ways, make a crease, and unfold. The beauty is that by the time the drawing is done and colored in, the creases will disappear. Use the button below to download a PDF tutorial. Open How to Draw Sonic Tutorial. Sonic Coloring Page. Open Sonic Coloring Page. Materials for a Sonic Drawing. Black Sharpie Marker, Affiliate Link, Prang Crayons, Affiliate Link, Crayola Crayons, Affiliate Link. Directions for how to draw Sonic. Time needed, 55 minutes. How to draw Sonic step by step. Draw a large circle. Add a smaller circle below. Draw two legs with socks. Add shoes with stripes below. Draw the arms and tops of gloves. Add the gloves below. Draw two ears and mouth. Add the eyes, hairline and belly edge. Trace with a marker and color. Save me to your Pinterest board. More fun cartoon drawing projects.